What's up, y'all? It's your boy Sensei Matt. Back at y'all with another video. Make sure you hit that like, hit that subscribe. Yeah, what's going on? I'm chilling. No, I just came back from working out. I feel good, feel energized right now. Thought I'd hit y'all with a video. You know, today I just want to talk to y'all about, you know, just staying true to yourself. You know, just making sure you live the life to the best of your means. You do what you want to do in life. Don't live for nobody else. Just do what you want to do. Feel me? I'm saying, like, if it's a goal you want to accomplish in life, aim for that goal. Keep working on every day, striving for it. You feel me? Speaking to existence, manifest it. Write it down on a piece of paper. Say what you is. You know? Put in the action. Don't just speak into existence. Put in the action. Take the time and effort. Put in the hours to get it. You know? You got to do it. You got to take goals. You got to take steps in doing what you want to do. You got to aim for it. You got to reach for it. You got to grab it and take it. You got to demand it. You know what I'm saying? Don't just speak into existence. Demand it. Demand it to existence. You feel me? Demand it to you right in that moment. Work on it. Always put your full-hearted effort into it. Whatever you want to do in life, just do it. Like Nike, just do it. I'm saying? Ain't no better time than right now. Don't wait till tomorrow. What you can do right now. What you can start right now. You feel me? If you want rap, start writing every day. Get the piece of pen and paper. Every time I see you, I want to hear a freestyle from you. I'm gonna see that you feel God. I wanna hear something new too. I wanna hear nothing you spit to me before. I wanna hear something new. You feel me? That's the oh my God that rap. Every time I see you, I wanna hear a freestyle. You feel me? You sing, always sing. You draw, always draw. I mean, keep your pen and paper. You know, only thing you can do by keep doing that is perfect your art, perfect your craft. It's the only thing you can do. It's not gonna hurt you though. And then you manifest in now. And then you can just do it. And you can rap it. Never somebody just walk up here and you, oh, you tough, and boy. You tough OG, let me take you to so-and-so, you mean? I know somebody that, yeah, you never know. So just keep doing what you're doing. Strive for it and reach for it. Never give up, never doubt yourself. Believe in yourself. You had a willpower to keep going, never give up. Believe it in yourself. Nobody not going to believe it like you. Nobody not going to want it like you. At the end of the day, you there putting these hours. At the end of the day, you doing this, you feel me? So you can't expect nobody to do it for you. It's something that you gotta want, and that you gotta just take it, basically. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? But anything, like, if you have people around you that's keeping you off your track, and you go, normally you do this and you do that, you grinding, you making money, you making music, you whatever you do, you read and you studying, you get knowledge, you educate yourself. You know, it's always best to educate yourself. Cause I like to educate myself on how I eat. Cause me personally, I don't eat nothing that's genetically modified or nothing with chemicals in it. I try my best, and that's going down to not eating meat. Cause meat is genetically modified a lot of times, and they have chemicals in it. Like, they shoot a lot of this meat up with chemicals, like beef and pork and all that, and chicken too. Like, a lot of stuff though. A lot of stuff is not real. Like, pre-grown fish and all that, swimming around fish that grow in the day and all that. Like, I don't play games with food. I like to know what I'm eating. It takes my time and I read the ingredients. Even if I didn't read before, I read now. I read my ingredients. Every time I buy something or go to the store, I'm in there for extra long because I'm in there from here with it. Looking at stuff, seeing what it is, you feel me? Definitely don't want to put nothing bad in your body, you feel me? But back to what I was saying is though, like, if every time you normally reading and stuff like that, but every time you're around this person and they take you out of your zone, this person not for you. If you normally always rapping, trying to create, but every time you're around this person, they bring you down. You don't got the energy to create. You don't got the energy to do nothing. You just want to sit around and just be lazy, not do nothing positive. Not even chill, have fun. You're not even just not doing nothing because you're chilling, having fun. You're just miserable. They just drain you. Don't be around this person. That's somebody that you need to get out your life. That's somebody you need to stay far away from. That's somebody, when you see them coming this way, you need to go that way. You feel me? Don't be around people like this. Don't let people drain you of your energy, drain you of your time and your life. Don't do that. Just make sure you got people in your circle and that's surrounded by you, that's going to promote you, that's going to motivate you, that's going to keep you being positive. also wants to be authentic with you, keep it real with you. But make sure there's going to be people that's going to keep you being positive and keep you going. You feel me? They want to see you succeed. And nobody's always wishing you dealt for telling you what you can't do, speaking negative things in existence on you. And they playing spells on you. They told you what you couldn't do with your life. They told you a path that you couldn't walk, that you chose to do it, they tell you you couldn't do it. Don't put people like this in your life. Get them away from you. These people that you don't need to be near, that you don't want around you, that you don't want in your circle. These people are not going to do nothing for you, but always bring you down, always tell you what you can't do and why you can't do it. Nah. You don't let nobody tell you what you can't do. You show somebody why you're going to do it. You speak into existence, you take action, you show it, and you do it. That's the first thing you need to do. Get people like that from out your life. Second thing you need to do is just work on it every day. Just keep going, keep striving. Keep going hard, you feel me? Just keep grinding. Put time into it, put effort. You know? Always, always work on your goal, work on your dream. Always do it. Until you succeed in it. Until you reach what you want to do. Even then, work on it, though. You know, because it never hurts to advance in your craft, to succeed in whatever you're doing, to surpass and be better than what you did the day before. It never hurts to do that. Make sure you just living your life for you and not for nobody else. Doing what you want to do. Yeah, though. It's your boy Sensei Mac. Make sure you hit that like, hit that subscribe. Peace.